label Puppies on 18th June 2014, and I'm doing some voiceovers from here because my dad and my boyfriend, they took over because I wasn't home and they speak in Chinese, so I will just be doing some voiceovers so you can catch up on what is going on. I'm so sad that I wasn't there for her when she gave birth, as it was one of the biggest moments of her life. She showed so many signs of giving birth since the 13th June, and I really didn't know that she would drag it so long, but I really had to leave on 18th June due to my stay here, and I couldn't stay for a longer time, so I had to cross the country, so I had to leave and go to Macau, and I didn't believe that she actually gave birth right 3 to 4 hours after I left. I'm just so happy that everything went safe and smoothly, and I was so happy to come back home and hug her and see her, and just seeing the puppies, it was like a dream come true for me.
Tinilla, get it on. Just let it go. Aww. So the time is currently 6:20 in the morning, and she haven't been sleeping all night, so she's like breathing very fast and she's crying. I'm just trying to comfort her. I think she might be giving birth very soon. Her temperature dropped like 1 degree yesterday afternoon, so it should be time that the puppies come out.
Tinilla, how are you feeling? So it's currently Tuesday 17th June, and she haven't been sleeping all night. She has been going around and like feeling discomfort, I think, and just like crying, and now she's like removing all the sheets, like the papers on the bottom of her whelping box and the pool, but she really can't sleep. I guess she must be so tired, but she's not giving birth yet, so I really hope that it's soon because I don't want her to risk being delayed or anything like that. I don't hope you're in pain, honey.
So puppy number one was a boy and puppy number two was a girl, and they didn't catch the moment as they were both very busy and worried at the same time. They were so excited and they came out very fast.
剛才那隻生了,為什麼他為什麼會跌下去那邊?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡?哪裡? 松了个头嘛。我鼻子上都眼粉。小心啲啊！唔好亂撳，條線嚟嘅。拎啊！
喂。
Bing to thầy lu. In to thầy lu. Tức tiếp hí. Hay có.
So the puppies are staying in the pool and they are like crawling around while mommy is still delivering puppy number 3.
In chu chai lu tuk ti piu tuk ti ga hai pa di tuk ti tuk ti tuk ti piu oh oh chang do chu do la
ti 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 piu ma.
So this is puppy number 3, and it's a girl, and she was the biggest one out of all of the puppies when they came out. And as you can see, they had a very tough time, and they was very worried as cutting the right place was very difficult because the navel string was so short that there wasn't even enough space for the scissor. But they made it well.
Hey,
爸爸接生了是吧?
我现在生了三只，还有一只应该。
你叫他用那个泵来泵他，是吧？啊？
啲聽下。
我冇聽到佢叫，但係佢出嚟啜住個奶嘴噶啦。
開咗口啦叫。
嚇、
啊？已經開咗口啦。
得得叫。哎呀，你咁叻啊你！哎呀，原來你咁叻噶，你咪叫嘅。爸爸幫你剪臍帶啊，係嘛？爸爸幫你剪臍帶啊，係嘛？咁得得噶你啊！
嚟啊，快啲！
哇，個形好靚啊，呢只。
嗯。公啊。
公嚟嘅一隻。寫住佢咯。
等等
I think that my boyfriend and my dad were so funny in this video. They both said so many funny things and they both guessed wrong about the genders of the puppies.
This is a big one.嗯，出出出，嗯，好辛苦啊，系嘛，系嘛，做翻冲啲靓糖水嚟噶嘛，葡萄糖水系嘛，
你煮粥噶其实，好肚饿噶，你又即刻煮啊，
我而家煮啊，
佢仲有一只噶喎，我都冇力噶，
佢而家都生到冇力咁滞啦。看著啊，你真的不要咬在那裡啊。
Oh, Tinilla, she got so thirsty and needed a break. But she was actually finished after the third puppy. The vet said that she had four puppies, so they were both like expecting the last one coming soon.
吃到嘖嘖聲的這隻啊。
這隻很喜歡吃的。
行了。他自己找奶奶。這
個很醒目啊，這個。呢只霸王，嚟啊！哇，呢只好，哇！呢个系大佬嚟嘅，绝对啊！你剪嘅。
My dad was so proud that he actually cut the navel string for the third puppy。
呢啲我唔可以 ，B B 唔可以氹空调噶。
边系空调啫？你出边嗰啲啊。
都关得。
Oh my god, the puppies are so cute! And as you can see, Tinilla, she's sleeping so well here. I think she was so tired after giving birth that she really needed a break and just sleep. And I came back home the same night, and it was just like a dream come true for me. It was so beautiful, and I was so happy to see her. I'm so proud of her. It was one of the most amazing moments of my life.
Hi guys, it's Lindy here and Tinilla is here and I just moved a little bit around today because she was actually in that corner but the air condition is right here so that wouldn't be too great for the puppies and as you can see Tinilla she is really like panting because she's very hot. This is day 3 and they are just so cute. I'm just so sad I wasn't there for her when she was giving birth, but my boyfriend and my father took over, so everything seems fine. This one is the biggest one, and it's a girl. So cute. So she likes to be in this pool, so it's great. It's just a kid's pool for 0 to 3 years old.And as you can see, they are just fitting into this pool very great. So, this is day 3. Tinilla, I'm so proud of you. You know, it's very strange because you have always been my baby and you're still like a baby and then you suddenly become a mom. So now you're mommy. It's so...amazing and it's so strange at the same time that she has always been scared of puppies, dogs and everything like that. She it's really like she only likes the dog she lives with, and then she suddenly gives birth and she loves her puppies and she's taking so good care of them.
Tinilla, say bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. 好了，姐姐，你讲。